6.
And Kpassagnon was outstanding last week. I tell you, this guy, he goes 100 miles an hour on every play. I mean, this is really a relentless pass rush team. Right now, on their heels. They need to be more aggressive. Get up closer. You don't need to send a bunch of guys, but you got to be aggressive a little bit at line of scrimmage.
They run up the chub. Kpassagnon rides him down after 4, and let's go down to Trace.
Ready a change at the line before the first scrimmage play of the game. Give it to Jacobs, and he'll get stopped after a 1 yard on the ball.
Couple tight ends, Gordon. Spins off of Natty, and is brought down by Kpassagnon. And no gain on the play. Chiefs defense came in number 16, number 30 against the run. And that was something that they wanted to improve. And
but you got to make them throw it tight, contested outside.
Here's DeAndre Washington carrying it.
Smith. Ito Smith, patient running so far. Bridgewater, Anderson, a little flip, McCaffrey, and McCaffrey is not going to get there. Creative play.
Guys, he said, it's bizarre day to day, the operation. How do you go about this team game without real team activities? But he also said, I know we're capable of beating anybody.
17-16. And Omaha shot!
37-year-old Frank Gore gets the call here. Tries to go through Pinnell, a former Jet, falls.
You say nice, but I think you just said, hey, you like Tony, don't you? And I'm like, oh, gosh. He's...
Please say yes. There's Washington for 2.
No one likes Tony. Just got to get out of my own way here. I'm off the call.
Goes jumbo formation here. And they will look to get a little run going to Gurley. And out to the 9.
What this is?
It's a three-pointer. Out to the 50-yard line goes Devontae Booker.
McCaffrey with Davis on the lead blocking, and McCaffrey out across the 30.
They put in Perine. First and 15, the rookie. Perine ahead and down.
They must know you really want to run this.
Run it to the left. Kelly cuts back middle. He's got 1.
On the ground, Gus Edwards.
The offense. Second and 8. That's Laird. Finding an opening and picking up a first down.
138. Back on the ground. Booker. To the 29-yard line.
Such a good job developing the coaches and having success in what they're doing offensively that any franchise around the country does.
Fake to Gore. And Darnold will take it himself, but shy of the first, got to the 25 and picked up from the quarterback.
Second and 10. And Burkhead gets the call, and Matthew and others are there. Kpassagnon got him by the ankle.
Set. Ready. Run.
Pipkins is in for Bulaga. There's the handoff to Eckler, and he's got about 3 mate.
Chiefs come with a blitz. Panthers handoff. Nothing doing there as McCaffrey goes nowhere. Tanoh Kpassagnon was in on the stop.
Second and goal from here to Keenan Allen. Ridden down by Kpassagnon.
Had success this year in long field situations. There's Melvin Gordon. Melvin Gordon will have the first down and more. Chargers have had 10 drives starting inside their own 10-yard line this year.
Is pretty content with a 10-10 tie.
It sure does feel that way as Mostert carries. Third down coming up.
Watson still has it. He's going to run with it and get to about the 4 before Daniel Sorensen helps drive.
The league and playing a lot better of late. Montgomery now. And he gets taken down at the 4th
to get people out of position.
Running it 2 straight plays. Michelle tries to cut back, and again the Chiefs are on him quickly. Hold him to just a gain of 2. The Kansas City defense of Steve Spagnuolo.
I believe that was Dan that said that, if I remember correctly.
I'm a historian.
Sutton with the catch.
And
Gordon in the backfield. Here he goes on first down. And he'll shove Marino's way out to about the 36. Pasignol there, gain of three on the play. The Kansas City.
To play. It basically gives him the division.
I'd say effectively, right?
Yeah.
Almost ending it.
And there is Jacobs for the third time today. We can say he's over 100.
Short pitch, Eckler, as he's probing that left side, and he goes ahead. If he had the speed, he probably hits his head on the goalpost.
Garoppolo keeps, throws, pass, Juszczyk. He is short of the end zone.
The last part of this month, you're going to find out going into January.
It's back to Jacobs, slips through some tackles and picks up about 8.
They go up to New England, try and duplicate that great win.
Yep. Anderson caught in the backfield. Tanoh Kpassagnon.
In third down 2. Sanders is taken down. Tanoh Kpassagnon.
They just see penetration, not a very good block at the point of attack. From the tight end, Matt LeCocq.
It's a big, powerful presence, that offensive line. Running behind it again. Jacobs, not this time. As they swing him down.
Josh Jacobs.
That's Kpassagnon with the tackle.
What is it?
On first down. Guess who's lost a 100-yard game? For the second time.
Just not make the big mistakes.
Second down and 2. Gordon again runs into a wall. And he's slung back at the line of scrimmage by Kpassagnon. It'll be third down and 3.
He's back to get it. He's going to run a play so they don't review that, but it looked like he sure did catch it. And McCaffrey here is going to get run out of bounds.
Week at Pittsburgh. With that epic first quarter, best ever in postseason history. And Chubb again unable to grab hold of it. Would have gone for about 5. Kpassagnon in the
6 points per game, Kansas City, best in the league over that span on 3rd and 8. Carr,
that should have been caught. Went through the hand of Sean Watson last week. Kpassagnon got a fingertip on that.
It's getting bigger and bigger as the season goes on.
3rd and 10 and knocked down. And they'll be home next week against Denver. And of course, they won't have Newton back, so you wonder who will get the nod at.
Yeah, that's. Well, it's not a guarantee, right, though? I mean, I feel like when you're asymptomatic, you cannot get tackled on anything short. There's no check down here. This ball comes out of your hand quickly. And
big blitz here as the pass is thrown to Humphreys again at the 50.
Okay.
Well, how far back he is.
You know what that reminds me of?
Broncos in a 20-point hole on the road in KC. And Locke's pass incomplete.
He will too.
Yep. Just a little piece of
Detroit. They're going to take the lead. Stafford will swing it out behind Baudin.
And they have a coaching job.
Paxton Lynch on 3rd and 6. Sacked at the 30-yard line. Taken down by Tanoh Kpassagnon, the rookie they wanted to get a look at today, and he's open some
up the middle, beating his defender, coming back and making the play, and that's when Lynch has to know when to get rid of the ball.
Carr stepping up, and nowhere to go. Hits the dirt. Kpassagnon gets to him.
And it's really a coverage sack.
Carr thought he was passing, but no, not
giving. 6, 7 minutes of the game. It's daunting.
Tannehill's first option not there, nor is the second. Kpassagnon's on him and takes him down. Tanoh Kpassagnon out of Villanova.
And what effort to also keep him in bounds on top of it so that another 20.
Six in the secondary line. Bowles a block at the left tackle. Kpassagnon is watching the quarterback who throws it away. Kpassagnon has a sack today. Pressures the quarterback. Forces the bad pass. 4th and 19. Locke this afternoon.
And I think you're going to see intentional grounding here because Locke, although he's outside the pocket, he doesn't get this ball past the line of scrimmage. He's going to take a shot to one of those receivers.
1st and 10. Locked by Fant. Here they come. Jones can't get him. Locke will hit the deck, and Kpassagnon will wrap him up and bring him down. It's back at the 46. It is a sack for Kpassagnon, his first of the season. They're back to the 46.
Drew Lock was looking deep. He had the single high look that he wanted, and he was looking deep, but the pass rush gets home, and he's not able to throw the ball.
And the Chief.
Pasigno is on him. Allen trying to hold him off, and the whistles will rule it down. Oh, and look at Feliciano. Did not like the,
you know, the end of this. It's Feliciano didn't do a good job blocking on the play. And it's really a great rush by Pasigno. And at the end, he sees him hit him down, and he wants to come in and protect. The whistle's blown right here, right?
Pressure. And they get to him back at the 35. Pasigno has the football, but he's whistled down there. Tannehill is down.
We have talked about it for years. Kansas City, the one thing you've always wanted, they've had a good offense for a while now. Has their defense been able to come up with a big stop, the big plays on the key downs? And right here, Pasigno, this D-line.
That was their guy. It's going to be really tough for them in these key situations, moved in chains. He has a unique skill set.
Well, there was
ball
a
off. To your right, you see the row down there, and as you're continuing to look, you got to get through it quick, and Pasigno comes in and makes the sack.
Lynch under duress, and down he goes. Another big play and a second sack for Tanoh Pasigno.
They wanted to see Tanoh Pasigno what he can do. You can see how big he is. We met him yesterday. He's an imposing man, but he's got great speed, the ability to run to the ball. They took him off of the line of scrimmage, although he was down with his hand on the ground.
Blocked. Blocked and picked up by Ward. It was Pasigno who knocked it down. I mean, last week. Extra point is blocked. And here it goes the other way with Ward. Ward can take it for two. Ward's going to go all the way. No one near him. Pasigno knocked it down.
Getting close to the first down.
5 minute drive. First 5 minute drive the offense has had since week six. Second and one. This will be a first down. This is Vannett. And he dives. Did he lunge? He's close to the one. 15 yard catch and run by Nick Vannett, more of a blocker. Unrestricted free agent from Pittsburgh, began at Seattle, and he has a great run, first and goal, Denver.
And that's where you break tendencies. The defense knows that Vannett's not a guy that they use in the passing game, as you see his knee go down, and then he lunges across the goal line. Good call by the officials, marking it down where they did.
Here's the center. Lock. And it's off to Vannett. He'll squirm his way down to the 30 and tackled from behind.
And just let him go make a play. It doesn't always have to be down the field, being aggressive.
Match, so when it's time for meetings, it's just Chin and Holcomb together. Let's see how Locke bounces back. It's Vannett with his third catch and hit hard by Burris.
Second and 10 now for the Broncos. Here comes the blitz again. The pass over the middle is complete, and inside the 20 to about the 17-yard line is Nick Vannett. And that's enough for a first down.
Second drive begins at the 23-yard line. Fake to Lindsey, and then the pass up at the 30-yard line is pulled in there by Nick Vannett.
Motion. Lock in trouble, gets rid of it and completes it down the sideline. That is Nick Vannett, the tight end.
Second nine, nickel secondary. Nick DeLindsey offers a blunt. Outside they go, the tight end Vannett. He was brought down by Needham across the way. He got to the 23.
Lady!
Second down, 11 and Lock. He'll go once again to his tight end, but this one is Nick Vannett. Grabbed by Wilson and Vannett, who is an unrestricted free agent from Pittsburgh, gets a gain of six to the Kansas City 45.
Based on the way that it looked with him going in
to the locker room to get it checked does not look good. It's unfortunate.
Second and 10 now. Passes over the middle and caught by Vannett. And the tight end gets seven.
Money back is Royce Freeman. Congested pocket, dumps it off, caught by Vannett, the tight end. Jennings was there, Bentley was there, and they whack him along with Joe.
And Locke looking to go back to the air. He's got a man, and it's Vannett again, who's tracked down from behind by Brian Burns.
And that right there was a Noah Fant play. He would have
last week. A touchdown and four picks in that loss to Buffalo Sunday night. Hodges wide open, hits Nick Vannett. And Vannett dishing out some punishment. First down, 18 yards. Jamal Adams over there for New
York. Pass here for Hodges. They brought in Zach Banner as an extra offensive lineman, and they just freed up Vannett down. And now he's going to go into his Vance McDonald routine. Big guy, Vannett, 6'6".
The great Matt Snell, Super Bowl champion with the Jets. Off the boot, Vannett. First down. So well-timed, well-handled. And Hodges, when you meet him, you can understand why his demeanor is the way that it is on the field. Very cool. Chatting with him.
Hodges, good protection. Slings it out here. The tight end, Vannett, picks up. Up back to pass. And
so when Johnson in motion, play action off of that, and on the cross with it, Vannett with a good gainer. Nick Vannett, the tight end out of Ohio State, who was traded to the Steelers from Seattle just before our Monday Night Football game here in week four. Those 15 yards there.
Nice little motion there. Mason brings him across. Tight end comes out.
Everybody else is new. Third and 15. Goes underneath, and it's a 12-yard game, but that's all for Vannett, who needed
short fifth passing game and hit on his last 11 passes prior to that. Now it's second and 15. Rudolph, as he throws short and is able to find Vannett, so extends the play and comes up with something for 17 yards to Nick Vannett.
Is this Ben Roethlisberger back there? No, I'm sorry. That's Mason Rudolph. Look at him.
Doing it. Since then, it's been a little bit closer.
Rams blitz on Rudolph after the penalty. The catch is made, falling to the 45 of the Rams. Nick Vannett.
And from Toledo, under 4 minutes now. Pressure coming. Gets it away. Caught by Vannett. Picks up six or seven.
And it's a first and 20. As it stands, Mason Rudolph trying to extend the play here, and he does so as he gets it complete.
He's a heck of an extra blocker. Second down and 8 as a result. Passes high but caught. Out of bounds is Vannett. Third down and a yard coming up.
Yeah, I think you look at it, Joe, and
rush 4. Pass caught underneath Vannett, the tight end. And he bulls his way to the 23-yard line. It'll be fourth down. That should take us.
Just not able to get enough on it.
Play action. Pass is caught by the tight end, Vannett. Vannett reaches down inside the one. He's becoming more of a weapon at tight end for Seattle.
Yeah, he's had to. It's off their run game. He comes across.
In motion on third and 3. Four-man pressure. Wilson. Pocket collapsing. Buys himself some time and finds his tight end close to midfield. It's Nick Vannett for the first.
Motion. Lockett. The play fake. Wilson. No one open. Buys some time. Shovel pass to Vannett, the tight end. Turns into a big gainer down to the 15-yard line. How about that play?
Injury and a hip injury. So Davis getting the look right here. Second down and 12. Wide open, that's the tight end.
Vannett makes the grab. Gain of 11 on the play.
They're playing awfully soft right now with third and long.
Pass is caught by Vannett. Nothing out there. Leighton Vander Esch closed down on it.
For eight on third down. They must get to the Steelers 15, and they do. A big hit at the end of the play.
Third down and three. Quick throw. Pass is caught by Vannett. And the veteran tight end, Nick Vannett, is good for 12 and a first down.
Yeah, Nick Vannett, this is kind of nice for him. He comes off the line of scrimmage with soft coverage, and so he's not contested at the line of scrimmage.
Chargers check the ball underneath, pick up 10 or 12 yards, and move on. Vannett, the tight end, third and 24, out to the 27.
All receivers out. Wilson in time, short to the tight end Vannett, and he's got enough for the first down.
Get him this week, but the price may have just gone up.
Pass to Vannett, who stays in and gets hit by Smith.
To the left, they motion Vannett to tight end. Wilson rolling and throwing short to Vannett, and he's hit hard as he.
First down and 10, Davis in the backfield, Vannett with the second down 10.
Gotta push it down the field.
Here he goes in the middle, Vannett, where he's been open all day.
Seahawks trying to get their first win of the year here. That's Vannett. Yardage in a little bitty. Or get big chunks at all. Here's a throw wide open, Vannett, the tight end. And there's a first down inside the 10, first and goal.
They race one downfield. That's the tight end.
Loves life. Full of energy from the 15-yard line off the play fake. Wilson throws. Caught. Vannett. And Vannett with that touchdown.
On the backside of that being Vannett. So they try and show a run formation and then take.
He's going to be certainly considered. It's second down and 11. And that pass is caught. All the way to the 30-yard line by Nick Vannett, the rookie tight end out of Ohio State.
Wilson, watch him with the head fake out there, and it's going to open up the seam coming right back inside. So when the linebackers react, trying to go out and
have qualified for the playoffs. Second and 11. Complete underneath again, and ahead goes Nick Vannett for what
short of 100% of the time.
Inside the five. Wilson catch and the first down to Nick Vannett.
First and 10, 27-yard line. Wilson had trouble with the snap. Regains the football. Now throws and finds his man for a first down. How about that? It's
Nick that Arizona had this year. Think he'll be a good coach down the line. Is now, as a matter of fact. Wilson on the move. Gets rid of it. Does a nice job to find that open space at Nick Vannett with the gain of 6 on first down.
13. Quick throw. Pass is caught by the tight end, Nick Vannett.
This is a show with these two quarterbacks out here.
Wilson again. Running for his life. Goes on the run. Wide open. Making the catch inside the 20-yard line. To the 14 goes Nick Vannett, the tight end.
Gets deeper on bootlegs than does Russell Wilson. And he is the ability to get all the way around the edge. Benny Curry is not used to seeing a quarterback that far down the field. And as he gets more separation, the more opportunity he gets to.
Plenty of time as he goes underneath to Vannett.
10 from the 36 in Wilson. Caught by the second-year player out of Ohio State, Vannett.
This season. Luckily for Seattle, they do have good depth at the running back position. Second and 7. Wilson under heavy pressure, somehow able to locate the tight end, Nick Vannett. But LA was there defensively. Vannett tackled just shy of the 45, a pickup of only 3. And another third down.
Lacy, both with teammates together at Alabama in the SEC. Wilson on first down, completes it to Nick Vannett. Knocked out of bounds.
Seattle establishing a little bit of a run game
on this drive. That can set up some deep shots. Wilson over the top, fire. McGuire completes Nick Vannett, the third tight end, with his sixth catch.
Seattle begins this drive from the 16.
With his legs, some too.
Second and nine.
Taken down right away was Nick.
Wilson dumping it out to Nick Vannett. And Vannett gets tripped up by Devontae Harris, who gets six. So that'll bring on the field goal unit.
Here's, he is the master of that one.
Second goal. Instead, they go the other way for the touchdown to Nick Vannett. Tight end releases. It all comes about after the Williams fumble. And Seattle has the lead again.
Baseball instead of football. Here he comes. Right down the line. Sorensen's right in his face. He doesn't even care what kind of...
Wilson throws. End zone. Touchdown. Nick Vannett. His first NFL TD.
You're going to see Eli Harold dropping under, trying to drop underneath Vannett. The whole safety, Exum is late. Russell Wilson has no problem saying, I'll take what you're giving me, and punches it.
For a first. Wilson's first option taken away.
Middle of the field, he throws. What a catch. Vannett grabs it between two Rams for the touchdown.
Well, Vannett just does a great job fighting off the release. And then, really, it's just an outstanding job by Russell Wilson. I mean, buying time and then finding that throw and having to be perfect. I mean, Johnson could have easily, with that ball was, a foot off, could have gotten his hand right on that. But that ball was right in front and on a rope.
Wilson to the end zone. Caught for a touchdown, Vannett. 6 yard touchdown throw.
I mean, he's just going to hook up over the ball, but watch him squeeze this between the linebacker and the safety.
Wow.
I mean, that is a shot. I mean, he throws.
12th play of the game. Play fake to Lindsey. Lock, end zone, wide open touchdown. It's Nick Vannett. And that's his first touchdown in 2 years when he was a member of the Seattle Seahawks.